Abloy Easy cylinder lock operation with the key functions like this. Let's try to open it with this kind of peak. Next. Next. Maybe there. There. And open it like this. Let's got this lock. I can because this camera is a bit in front of me now. Okay, maybe I try like this. So let's see what's inside this lock. Okay, I can show how it functions like this. This is not exactly right tool for this. This and then like this. Now it get out. Okay. This kind of. Then I can get this lock core out of the cylinder. Like this. Quite clean. As it should be also, because it's brand new. So in this, okay, there's this kind of there on the sidebar, and with the sidebar there's also this kind of small spring. Now if we look this lock, the differences to the main, there's small differences in this cylinder lock compared to padlock. At least what I noticed. This first freewheeling disc is not actually freewheeling, it's fix it with this small tips here to this next one, so it's not freewheeling, but instead it's moving with this key control thing like this. In padlock this is freewheeling, so that's one difference. Then one other difference is that this key control thing is more like a subassembly. This kind of subassembly. In this padlock, this was with discrete components. I think it would be possible to also got that, but now I'm not doing it. So let's see what kind of discs we have here. First is spacer. Then disc. A lot of false gates in this. Then also the shape of this thing here is different. There's more V there compared to padlock. Disk, spacer, third disk. It seems that in each of these disks there is a lot of false gates. In padlock all did not had any false gates, so from that point of view this is more secure lock. Less easy to pick. A lot of false gates in each of these discs. Spacer and disk. Still few left. Spacer. laser. A lot of false gates. And then this is the, there's no false gates, but this is the tensioning thing. Or not the tension, or is it tensioning? I'm not sure, but this is the last disc. And this last key control rear disc, it's fixed there. I don't know how to remove it. It was not like this in padlock either. And the used pick is the same as I used for padlock. Padlock, only thing that I modify here was that I had to cut a bit of these here, because if before I made this filing here, this first disc or this key control front side was overturning a bit, and I was not able to, our lock was not opening, so I did that change to this peak. Tensioner is based on the key, and picking tip is based on ejector pin. And here we have this small profile here, and that's because this narrowing keyway is, like also in the key you have this hole here. So this is here to jump over the narrowing keyway. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.